Hello, welcome back. Jess Flicks with Jesse once again. Diving down the NF rabbit hole here a little bit further, the journey. I apologize. Next up, we have a song called I Just Want to Know. I'm really looking forward to checking this out. I haven't been let down yet. A lot of variety in this music and a lot of just really cool messaging, I think, behind what he says. And I can dig it. So, yeah, let's see what he's got for us this time. Let's just dive right into this, all right?
Only time you ever call me is when you feel like. Don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that, cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the sorries. I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest. I would rather see a difference. Yeah, you pass me in the hallway, but you ain't say a word to me. Lately, all I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't wanna open up. You took it all from me.
Immediately, I mean, okay, video's cool. They're always cool. But the tempo and the cadence of this one is cool, man. I'm really digging the heck out of it. What I'm, getting in the lyrics is very cool as well. But just the flow and everything here is really, I dig this one a lot already right out the gate. It's kind of got me pumped up pretty good. So, yeah, very cool.
Die for me. Yeah, all you ever do is lie to me. Wish that I could say that this has come as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time, and now you ain't got the time for me. Yeah.
So, yeah, and this is just what I'm taking from the song, of the kind of betrayed feeling you might get from somebody that has meant a lot to you and you thought you meant a lot to them. And maybe you did, but because things have changed I'm going to go relationship with this, right? Like, I think of, being in a relationship with somebody for a long time, spending day in, day out with people or a person. And then, when things go south, like how cold they can be. And maybe that's partially, a bit of a coping mechanism on their side too, to push you away and to be cold and to be angry at you, to make it easier. I don't know that that's something where my head goes, and I told myself that often to kind of be comforting to myself. But anyway, I'm kind of rambling on that, but anyway, I'm really digging this tune though, man. This has got a great flow. The beat's cool, the video's cool, what I'm getting from the message behind it is very cool as well. So, moving on.
You are who you hang with. Maybe that's the reason you've been changing. Maybe that's the reason why I'm feeling like you're dangerous. And every time we talk, it's like I'm talking to a stranger.
All right. So another banger, like a better turd. Very cool song, very cool video, very cool. What I took from it is the message. Once again, hasn't let me down. I do feel like there's a progression. I feel like he's growing, and I feel like there's something different in every song, but there's also a through line, you know. But the part at the end, like, you know, he's in the wreck with the girl, assuming significant other, right? And the song is about how what happened, you know, you got so cold and all that, but he still cares about her. And again, what I said earlier about like a relationship or something, when you still care about somebody, but they're trying to push you away and they're being very harsh about it. Like that's a truly heartbreaking situation to be in. So yeah, that's just my interpretation, what I'm taking on the initial watch and listen to this song. So maybe if I dig into it more and listen to it more, that may change, but that's what I got from it anyway. I'm sure you guys will let me know all the deets below. I do appreciate all the comments and all the insight. I appreciate everybody for watching. Thank you very much. If you haven't already, please consider liking and subscribing. Definitely comment too. I love reading the comments. You guys are the best. I wish you all a happy new year, and we'll have some more fun stuff coming up soon. So thanks for joining. Thanks for hanging out, watching the video with me, and we'll catch up soon. Take care.